It's a big day for Bollywood's Mastani Deepika Padukone as she will be making her grand debut at the 70th edition of Cannes Film Festival today. All dip fans just can't wait to see what the actress will be wearing on day one. And before the beauty diva gets all dolled up for the red carpet, the famous brand L'Oreal has been sharing several sneak peek pictures of the actress. The famous brand shared the first look of Deepika, which presumably is for press. In the picture, the 31-year-old actress is seen wearing a red maxi dress strewn with flowers. They also shared some behind-the-scenes photo in which the Bajirao Mastani star is seen in a white bathrobe getting her makeup done. They captioned one of the photo as Deepika Padukone strikes a fun pose for her fans, giving an exclusive peek into her life at Cannes. Tell us what you think about it. In another photo, the makeup artist can be seen doing her eye makeup in colour of turquoise. Deepika made her first appearance at the Cannes Film Festival in 2010, wearing a gold and white Rohit Bal saree. And we can't wait to find out what the actress will be wearing this year.